lived on farms, and then we lived in cities, and now we're going to live on the internet.